Hi guys, my name is Bertie G11. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make Nuka Cola bottle caps. It's similar to the way I made the Perca Cola bottles a few weeks ago. Anyway, AdsVex has also released a spray paint tutorial video which I highly recommend you check out. Anyway, let's get to it. So first, what you're going to want to do is print out some templates for your Nuka Cola bottle caps. Then you're going to want to start cutting these out, obviously. Now, to paint over the bottle caps, I use Citadel paint as a base layer because it goes over metal quite well. Now, I use J2O bottle caps because they've got a nice silver rim to them, but you can use any bottle caps from beer to anything, so it doesn't matter. I then went over the base layer with acrylics just to get that bright red. I then used a prit stick to glue the Nuka Cola logos on. I then went over the logo slightly with the acrylic to merge it a bit. But that's all. Thank you for watching.